So you fucking should, dickhead. Yeah, I'll invite you now because your Swedish fucking connection's shite, mate.
I don't have fiber internet, so
I don't have fiber because I'm poor and my family only moved over to Sweden like 2 years ago.
Okay. Well, fucking invite me then.
Hold on. Do you play foot jumps?
I haven't in the like past 2 months.
2 months, so since the game came out, basically.
Not good.
What's the highest you've come in the weekend league?
I can check.
You should just know if you've not played it in 2 months, because that was when the game came out.
Well, I played like... Because when you go to Division 1, you got get free to the first champions. Yeah, so... this is about the only time I've played it. So I can't even see my ranking now, can I?
Well, how do you not know where you came?
I got like gold 1 or something, I think.
How do you not remember if you got gold 1?
This was a fucking long time ago. It's every week, every month. Like 6 weeks, maybe, I don't know.
Why are you trying to tell me what foot jumps is? I know what foot jumps is. Send me a friend request.
Yeah, but you wondered if I... why I didn't remember it. So, I told you. Who are you? I'm so bad, huh?
Yeah. You know when I say send me a friend request? I mean do it within the minute. Do you understand? Do you fucking understand? Eli, are you in the stream? Eli?
I invite you.
No, I invite you, you shit cunt.
Yeah, invite me then.
I'm fucking doing it now, you packy. Are you joining the stream, Eli? I'm only playing this bitch and I'm going off. I hope I win as well, but, you know. I had to restart my app. Oh no, I can't, can I? I suppose it will, couldn't be. Why is it doing it?
I can't even see your team.
I can't see you, I don't know.
Where are we start FIFA then?
I'll try and invite you and see if it works.
I'll restart FIFA.
I don't know if I have to.
I got the invite now. I have to. Let's go. Oh, you're a Chelsea fan, are you?
Why are you a Chelsea fan?
Yeah.
Oh, I rate it. Fucking hell, something good about you.
Ooh, Salah. So underrated. Oh, what the fuck's sake. That's too hard. Wow.
How's that not a free kick?
Here's Sterling.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught two. Ah.
Still living here.
interception.
Conte. Just let the ball. It's amazing.
Got a good position here. This could be it.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Hazard!
Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders.
All about discipline.
Getting.
Good jump. You know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
Yeah, he's disgusted with himself for missing that. You can see why.
Attacking now.
Forward play from them.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
No. Oh, what the fuck?
Stopped him frantically just as well.
Very encouraging.
Perisic. It's a great understanding here.
Oh, fuck off.
In spectacular style. Was expecting it to be wheeling away in celebration there. Cut out by the defender. Here's a chance to attack.
Good this move.
Made the challenge well.
No, do the fucking move.
Good defending. Nemanja Matic.
Moving the opposition around with their player, these two players.
Probing away.
Very good passes.
Ref.
Free kick given.
Kick against Leonardo Bonucci.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Hey, slap of a farming up.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Leonardo Bonucci. One back very quickly.
Oh, Ben!
How is that a pen?
He's fucking a pen.
Fucking hell, I do understand that he's so drunk.
Yeah. Oh.
Into the attacking third.
Zuma.
Here's Sterling.
There you go.
Referee says play on.
It wasn't a good tackle without any doubt. The worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Oh, ref. Thank you.
Here's an opportunity. And when you can see the free kick.
Slap on.
Great serious trouble.
It's too hard.
Kept out here by the goalkeeper.
Does he score now?
4 more minutes of added time to come.
Ah!
On the attack here.
Oh. We love that.
Thought you would have got a triple square.
Nah, power pass, triple square, don't work.
Well, it was a good last FIFA.
Battered you.
Nah.
Easy.
Whistle from the referee.
Time now for the start of the second half.
Again for the second half. Could be dangerous.
This attack, a bit of menace to it.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
What the fuck is that?
Alright. No problem. Susumar.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
No! Zuma.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. The... Sterling.
In Sterling.
Was good progress with this attack.
Attacking
power in this situation. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
Broke down. Now they've time regain possession.
Saw it coming.
Cut it out. Good work.
Looking for Nainggolan. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Oh fuck. Oh, you should have gone through.
I didn't think you were. I thought you were going to catch up to me though.
Still losing fucking weak.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ibala. Way back.
They've got a great understanding with their passing.
Here's a chance for attack. That tackle's got him the ball. Gundogan. Here's Sterling.
Oh, see.
Across to it. Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined.
What the fuck was that?
This clean sheet of his work. Nemanja Matic. Found his teammate well.
No! He's in the fucking right foot, Muffet.
Miralem Pjanic.
Oh no.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Hazard. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Slatan. Jesus Christ.
Perisic.
Oh, suicide passes, man. Nice ball. Boom.
Oh, fuck. Off. Ooh, Dybala is so fine. No!
No way have you blocked that.
No, never! Fuck no.
This might just suit him. Get it! He's hit the free kick. The tackle there is successfully done.
Get that.
Well defended, not just getting across, he caught quickly as well.
Moving forward. With Looking some danger to the opposition now they're here. Looking trying to find an opening. Panicking.
Good way to nick the ball back. Good thinking.
Well read by the defender. Gundogan. This is how they like to play on the break.
When you do long ball like L1 green take him touches after and you do a long ball. So fucked up.
Promising build up until that challenge. Nemanja Matic. Here's Sterling.
Matic. Jesus Christ.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Lovely one touch football.
Pen!
What?
Is it pen? Yeah. Fuck, I'm so bad at penalties though. I miss everything.
How the fuck?
Oh fuck. My nerves.
Oh fuck off. I was diving that way.
Yeah, but it's fucked up penalties though. When you do like really weak penalties, they like always go in because you fucked up.
Let's make some changes there.
Oh, he's 80 already. Fuck.
going to score so confident.
Oh, don't stab it at me.
Struggling to get one past him.
Alexandra.
Dybala. Oh, get back.
Great interception.
Turnover in play here with that interception. Could be dangerous.
Get in here, bro.
I got me fucking foot in the way of it and everything.
I think he deflected though. Let's see. Nah, he's ain't deflecting.
It's the fucking piss. Oh, that's obstruction, man.
The board shows who's around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for time. Sterling.
Oh, pass the ball to the players.
You missed that counter. Fuck off.
One thing I can take away from this game is I need to buy a fucking Ebro.
Is this so? You know when you play like 4-3-2-1, you need a big guy up front. Because the wingers are always quick. Oh yeah, good game. Don't sleep, it's 4 p.m. 4 a.m. Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye. You see that, Eli? It's the definition of AIDS on FIFA. That penalty, I didn't even make a fucking challenge on him. I don't know where it came from. Then his Ebra goal, he just randomly pressed circle accidentally. Boom, goal. Won the game. AIDS on toast. See you tomorrow, though.